Hey guys, it's Evie and I am here with another video, and today we are going to be unboxing the Sun and Moon Guardians Rise Pokemon Pack. This includes 10 cards, and hope you guys enjoy. So let's just get up on in here. Let's see which packet we get, and let me just give you guys a final glance. To our friend before we leave. And we have this Pokemon. Pretty cool, huh? So here's the thing. It always opens from the back. And I always start with the Pokemon card. Here is one of the $10 bells.
Five.
And here are the other two. So what do I do with the other one? You just take it. Okay. So let's just continue unboxing this. Beautiful. This actually my first time unboxing the Sun and Moon card deck, so you guys get a sneak peek at the last one. Alright, so see, here is a free code if you would like to use it. And go. Pseudo Ludo, Pseudo Ludo. There's our first one with 100 HP. Next we have Graveler. Electric and ground type. Wait, and Sudowoodo is a grass and fighting type. A max potion. Pretty nice. A water energy. Cohabis with 130 HP, metal type. Helioptile, electric. Flitchling, flying and normal type. Oh, it's Aloha Vulpix, which is a water and fire type, it looks like. Akahita! Psychic type. Chansey. Normal and fairy. And Pitily. Alright, so I shall give you one last look at our Pokemon before we leave. Sorry for the glare, guys. Let me just show you up there. One sec. So we have our Pokemon. Of course, we have Chansey. One last look before we leave. Guys and girls enjoyed this video, and for all you awesome people out there, hope you got this, and I hope you're good. Have a great day, great Jacobs, cool Cuddles. see you next time. Boom.